Hey, good afternoon, students. I welcome you to Butterfree Millennium Platform. Today, I'm taking those on GSS1 student only, on the topic area of friendships. Remember that last week or 2 weeks ago, rather, we also learned something on the area of friendships, such as rectangle and square. So today, I want to lay emphasis on triangle. Are you getting it? We focus on triangle, only the area of triangle. Of course, we know it's triangle. If you got a house, three sides. Are you getting it? Three sides. So let's draw a triangle on the board. This is a triangle. Hope you are getting me. This is a triangle. Alright, so this is the base of the triangle. The base, the down part is the base. And from here to this place is the height of the triangle. We call your what? Call this side the height, which is age. I'm getting it. Or you can draw a triangle in this form, like a right angle triangle, because we have type of triangle. By the time you go further, we teach you types of triangle. So this place is also the height, and here is also regarded as what? The base. We use B for base and height, age. Alright, so B. So, okay, so this is the triangle. How do we get the area of a triangle? Are you getting me? There is a formula, finding area. What is the area? I don't know if area itself. Area means this front part, this external part, this is the area of the triangle. This is the triangle. This place, this shaded part is the what? It's area. This part is the what? It's area. It means the word A to represent area. It's area. Getting it? The formula for area of triangle, area is half times base times what? Height. Times half base times height. The formula for area of triangle is half times base times height. Okay, so please don't forget that formula. So I've told you that the triangle can exist in this form or in this form. At times, in some cases, you will see that some textbook will just draw a triangle like this in this format. Please just look at the board carefully. They will draw it like this, then like this, and like this. This triangle, you ask me, does it have height? You say, does it have height? It's like the height is bending. Here is the height. Who told you? It just from the height, you just draw a straight line here. From here down to this place, you connect a line to the base. This place gives you the what? The height of the triangle. Are you getting it? The height of what? The triangle. So triangle exists in different form. Here is the what? The base. The number they give you a value from here to here is the base of this triangle. We only use this line to locate the what? The height. So here is the base, B. From here to here is the base. The height from this place, down. Height is always a perpendicular to the what? To this horizontal. I get it. When I mean perpendicular, 90 degrees. Horizontal, like all these ones are 90 degrees. Have this boss here, 90 degrees. This boss, 90 degrees. So, having said that, so you can compress this formula here of triangle, to the area, the formula for area, triangle. Half base times what? Height. You can say half base times height. Half BH. Or let's say 1/2 times base times what? Height. If they ask you, how are you for a base? Maybe find the base or find the area. So let me give you formula for the base and for the what? For the area. So to get the base, the people just say find the base of the triangle. What do you do? Just cross multiply. Remember that area of the triangle equal to 1/2 BH, that is base times height. And they ask you to find the what? To find the base. So let's cross multiply from here 2 times area. I say 2 times area over height equals to what? The base. Just know the formula, okay? So they ask you to find the base of the triangle, the base, this down part. Use this formula. This formula is to find the base of triangle. This first formula here is to find the area, that is the first formula is area. How do we get the height? Similarly, to get the height of a triangle, the height equals to 2 times area over what? Over the base. Are you getting it? Over the what? The base. That's how to get the what? Height. So this, there are 3 formulas here that we stated. Formula for finding the area of triangle, the first one, which is this very one. Then second formula, how to find the base. This is formula 2 times area over height. Then third formula, how to find the height. That is 2 times area over what? over the base, I start to get the what, the height. So please, this three formula, you have to take note of them. You get base, you get height, and you look for what? For area. Your area, how do you know that? The question is area. You see, the area of a triangle is this, this, this. At times, it will be centimeter square, millimeter square, or meter square. If you see them existing in this form, having squares, it means it is area. The ones with meter square, like centimeter, millimeter, all these units, meter, they are the units for the height, or the what, or the base. Okay? So let's take an example. So these three formulas, you have to practice them very well. So let's take example one. I said earlier, example one, we are asked to calculate the area. Example one. Example one. Calculate the area of the triangle. Calculate the area of the triangle with base. The base 5 cm and height. And height 4 cm. So we have to find the area of the triangle with base 5 cm and height 4 cm. So that is the question. Calculate the area of the triangle. What does it say to find? It says to find the what? Area. Calculate the area. You know the area formula I gave you. Okay. So for example, this is a triangle. Let's just sketch a triangle. Let's assume that this is a triangle. This is a triangle. The height. The base is this damn part. The damn part, the base, is 5 cm. Like this damn part, I told you before. The height is from here to here. This perpendicular side, height, is 4 cm. Are you getting it? So you now see my height from the question, height 4 cm equal to 4 cm. And the base is what? With base, 5 cm. The base is what? 5 cm. So write that your base and the height. Now for the formula, area. Let's need to find the area. What is our area? Area means 1 over 2 times my base times my what? My height. The formula for area of triangle, half base times height. So equals to 1 over 2 times, what is the base from the question? 5 cm times my height is what? 4 cm. I can call here over 1 over what? 1 in value fraction. So we can 2 divide the number here, so 2 can divide. 2 here, 1. 2 here, 2. We are left with 2 cm and 5 cm. So that's it. 1 times 5, 5. Times 2, 10. Are you getting it? So now I get 10. Centimeter times centimeter. Cm times cm. Get what? Centimeter what? Square. So area of the triangle is 10 centimeter square. The area is this place inside. The inside of this triangle is 10 centimeter square. So this place is 10 centimeter what? Square. This shaded portion is what? Is area. Or if you want to do this one, just multiply all the up number, all the numerator. 5 times, 1 times 5, 5 times 4, 20. Over 2 times 1, 2 times 1, 2. 20 over 2 also gives you what? 10. So, whichever method you choose to do it, if you like, multiply all the up number over that number, that is numerator over the denominator. You take the last example for the day. The last what? Example. So, this is example 2 on the area of triangle. Hope you understand example 1 very well. Alright, so example 2 says, find the base of a triangle. They ask us to find the what? Base. No longer the area, find the base. We don't know the base of a triangle with area, this, and height, 1 whole number, 1 over 2 centimeter, that is 1.5 cm, that is the height. So, from imagination, the right time I drew a right hand triangle, let me draw another triangle that looks like a equilateral triangle. Alright, the base, find the base. The base, we don't know, it's just to find the what? The base, we don't know this place, it's unknown. Question mark, it's unknown. Then the area, that is this shaded part, the area is 40 what? 8 cm square. Then they now give us the what? The height. The height, okay, let me see the height from the question. The height is from here to here. What is the height? The height is 1 over 2 what? Centimeter. The area, that is this shaded part, is what? 48 cm what? Square. Shaded part. Are you getting it? So what is the formula? It says you find the base. I gave you three formula to use in calculating area of triangle. For the base, I said how to find the base. Base means 2 times area over height. What is height? Height means 2 times area over what? Base. What is area? Half base times height. So yes, let's find the base. What's the formula for finding base? I gave you formula. You check your notes. Base equals to what? 2 times what? Area over what? Over height. Are you following? Good. From here, what's our area? Our area from the question is what? 48 centimeter square. I told you that you have square here, of a triangle with area, 48. So area 48. And height is what? Our height is given to us as what? One whole number, 1/2 centimeter. So if I were you, I will substitute. We now put them into this what formula for finding the base. So that's equals to 2 times. What is my area? Anywhere see area, put 48 there, because area is 48 from the question. 48 over what's our height? 1/2. So we now multiply. Let's say 48 times 2. 48 times 2 give us what? Plus 48 times 2. So we do the arithmetic here. 48 times what? 2. Alright. So 48 times 2. Now say 48 times 2. 2 times 8 is 16. Rather than 6 carry 1, put it here. 2 times 4, 8 plus 1, 9. We will get what? 96. So here, 48 times 2 will give you 90 what? 6 over. Remember that we have a mixed fraction here. A mixed fraction. We have a mixed fraction. We have to compare that mixed fraction to what? An improper fraction. You know how to do that one before. So now say 2 times 1. Here is times. Here is what? Plus. 2 times 1 is 2. Plus 1 is 3. 2 times 1, 2. Plus 1 is what? 3. 3 over what? 2. So here plus what? 3 over what? 2. So having done that, remember this part is your numerator. This part is a what? Your denominator. That one. So what do you want to do? It's like 96 divided by this up point numerator divided by what is the numerator? 3 over what? 2. You change it to what? This fraction. I get it. This format. Now see 96. This division sign, they are taught you for fraction in the class. This division sign changes to what? Multiplication. Once that happens, the numerator here moves to the what? Denominator. Why denominator goes to the what? Numerator. They will interchange. This number will interchange. So I will go up, so I will come down. Once it goes times, and it goes to 2 over what? 3. This one will go up, so I will come down. Remember what I did here? 96 divided. This division I'm seeing here is this long one. Now I see it. Divided by what? 2 over 3. You must do it this way for you to get your answer. Alright, so you can call here by 1. Can I divide? Is it possible? So okay, let's try. 3 here, 1. 3 into 9 is what? 3. 3 into 6 is what? 2. Now 32 times what? Times 2. And 32 times 2, now we must 32 times 2. 2 times 2, 4. 3 times 2, 6. Getting it? Now I get what? 64. And I told you that the heat of base is if area is in centimeter square, the base will be in what? Ordinary what? Centimeter. So now say base equals to what? 64 centimeter. Hope you understand. It's very, very simple to what? Understand. In case they give you fraction. If you cannot follow this method, you can say 96 times 2, the answer divided by what? 3. If the 3 cannot divide this very one. Alright, so it's simple as that. In your textbook, they can even give you a table like this. They will draw a table, they will say area, they will say base, they say height, they will now omit numbers. Use the formula to find the one that is not known. You need to find the base. Maybe if the base is not known, area is 40 centimeter, here is 8. You are looking for the base, if you are looking for base. If you are looking for the height, use the height formula. Alright, I think next week, Monday, we will continue from there. But before that, go to your textbook and practice question on are you with me, student? Go to your textbook and do not forget to practice question on exercise 18.4. Exercise 18.4, your mathematics textbook. Alright, see you next Monday. Bye bye, class.